Hello, my name is Gerard Presencer. I'm a trumpet player. I've probably been heard by millions of people and you won't know me. I played on a record when I was very young by a band called Us Three, and it was a version of the great Herbie Hancock tune Cantaloup Island. You will have maybe have heard of me more recently playing on a computer game entitled L.A. Noir, where I played the main theme. I get called to play difficult things quite often. When other trumpet players don't want to play it, I get the call. So what I've been doing in the last few years is trying to work on a method which makes the physical approach to playing the trumpet as easy as possible. So I've got templates, if you like, methods that develop muscle memory for me that I can then use when I'm playing real music. And what this course of lessons will give you is that opportunity to develop how to feel playing the trumpet beyond pressing the right buttons and hoping for the best. We're going to look at really breathing and using this trumpet as the legato airstream machine it is. We have to coordinate several things. We have to develop muscle memory. We're going to work on a legato airstream approach because that's what makes the trumpet easy to play. We're going to work on the air speed and how your tongue position, your central tongue position, interacts within the airstream. We're going to look at jazz articulation, which, although I say jazz articulation, can be used very nicely in pop music and also in Baroque music, in fact. So we're going to have a look at coordination and development of muscle memory. If you're wondering whether this course is suitable for your level of ability or your style of playing, I think it's fair to say that you can be from any style of trumpet playing and use this technical approach. If you want to approach playing rhythmic music, which is music that involves drums, amplification, and that kind of thing. Watched some of the best trumpet players in the world at very close quarters, and I've looked to see what they do to make this instrument easier to play. And that's what we're going to work on. So let's get started. Please check out the free lesson, and good luck.